always rely on them to get you away from the start log, and they always do a good job. And they're now really getting themselves. They're as just as fired up as the drivers, if not more. The lights are on, Matthew.
And then we're trying to off, Jason. I can hear the sound. We are off. The race then, Jason.
At the top. I think Brett Duncan was pretty much on the outside of things. So now, we'll pick up with the
Peter might just hold on to this very, very experienced down there and finish I can't see. I'm at the top turn at the moment.
Right, here we go. Something either in the water or another boat, possibly.
Yeah, I know he was swinging it into that where he turned very tight, and of course.